After that match last night, I can finally say Seth freaking Rollins is back, baby! Dude, you guys are wild, man. You're a bunch of fun. I gotta admit, Grand Slam Rollins kinda has a nice ring to it.
Congratulations, man. You deserve it. You know, you were the better man last night. But last night was a triple threat match. There was a winner. There was a loser. And there was this guy. Left wanting more. So I came out here to tell you that I want to be the first person to step up and challenge you for that, the Intercontinental Championship.
You do not deserve it. I do. I made that title the most prestigious and relevant title in all the WWE. He's owed nothing. You lost, you go to the back of the line. Me, I'm owed a rematch for the Intercontinental Championship. Actually, no, I didn't forget. I was just waiting for you to bring it up. I was hoping you'd come out here and mention it. If you'd like to invoke your rematch clause, why don't we do it right here, right now? You want me to invoke my rematch clause? Yeah. You want to see that match right here, right now? Yeah. No. I am in a custom suit, and I will invoke my rematch clause when I want to invoke my rematch clause. And I would like, excuse me, I would like to invoke my rematch clause at Backlash. Here's a lesson for the both of you. When you negotiate from a position of strength. If you guys want a match tonight, the three of us can take on the two of you.
Oh, look at this.
Get it.
I'm not sure Miz meant right now.
Well, Balor and Rollins are ready.
Ready to fight.
To take on Miz and Miz Taraj. Wait a minute. He's back.
Ho, ho, ho. The roof just came off this place. Holy smokes.
Jeff Hardy. Been out of action with a shoulder injury. But I think Seth and Finn have some backup. What a moment.
We're gonna get it right now.
And Miz Taraj thinking better about
those
it.
Those are custom-made suits, yeah. I understand.
There's no way they're messing those up.
How great is it to see Jeff Hardy back on Monday Night Raw?
Jeff Hardy returns. Jeff Hardy has even the odds here on Monday Night Raw.